what happened here actually changed the world.
It's a hiding quarry.